Amid the cares and the complacency which his own children suggested, Sir Thomas did not forget to do what he could for the children of Mrs. Price. He assisted her liberally in the education and disposal of her sons, as they became old enough for a determinate pursuit. And Fanny, though almost totally separated from her family,
painting,
was sensible of the truest satisfaction
at the same time you're
towards them, or of anything at all promising in their situation
filming
or conduct. Once and once only in the course of many years had she the happiness
a crazy thing to try to do.
Of the rest,
she could
nothing.
Really mess it
Nobody
up.
Nobody seemed to think of her ever going amongst them again, even for a visit. Nobody at home seemed to want her, but William, determining soon after her removal to be a sailor, was invited to spend a week with his sister in Northamptonshire before he went to sea.